7 feet, 3 inches tall, 400 pounds, a walking skyscraper has arrived.
The following contest is a six-man battle royal and is for the World Heavyweight Championship. Introducing the challenger from Lagos, Nigeria, weighing in at 400 pounds, Omos!
You want to talk about how dominant Omos has been already in his WWE career? This is a man who won the Raw Tag Team titles in his debut match, which took place at WrestleMania.
And in the days since, Omos has scored major wins against superstars the caliber of Riddle, even his former tag team partner, the phenomenal AJ Styles. Gentlemen, just take a look at the size of this behemoth.
It is a scary, frightening sight looking up at a man the size of Omos.
The Samoan Bulldozer, a truly ruthless competitor.
And introducing the challenger from the Isle of Samoa, weighing in at 350 pounds, Umaga!
A multiple-time Intercontinental Champion here in WWE, a truly terrifying blend of size, speed, and aggression.
And think about all the epic brawls we've seen Umaga involved in against the likes of both John Cena and Bobby Lashley.
I don't think there's anyone that is quite as intimidating as Umaga is.
I've got to agree with you, Cole. Umaga has provided absolutely unmatched brutality in WWE.
Behold the power of the Celtic Warrior!
And introducing the challenger from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 267 pounds, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus!
Sheamus is as tough as they come. I got a feeling that bro kick is more than ready to strike tonight.
Now, I'm not one for speculation, but Sheamus says tonight he has a bro kick for a commentator, too.
But Sheamus likes you and Michael.
And introducing the challenger from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
Hustle, loyalty, and respect, his mantra.
Oh, Byron, I know you're gonna love this. It's time to party.
One of my favorites.
And introducing the challenger from the Isle of Samoa, weighing in at 425 pounds, Rikishi.
He's held the Intercontinental Championship, multiple tag team titles.
And Kishi may be the best dancer in WWE history, besides you, Cole.
Thanks, Corey. I won a number of dance contests.
Hey, did you guys know I used to watch Rikishi tapes to get ready for my eighth?
Anyhow, Corey, what do you think about Rikishi and his career?
I think Rikishi is one of the most fun-loving yet dominant WWE superstars we have ever seen. Deceptively agile, hard-hitting, and no one has more fun than the big man.
What about me?
Saxton, get off the desk. This is not permission for you to twerk.
Ah, raising the roof, Corey. Watch me. And here comes one of my favorites.
And introducing the champion from Silsby, Texas, weighing in at 366 pounds, he is the World Heavyweight Champion, Mark Henry.
Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
Many are predicting a title change here tonight, but this man is looking to prove otherwise.
Battle Royal rules here. Last superstar remaining in the ring is your winner.
Attacks from all angles, temporary alliances, and unexpected action from bell to bell. You gotta love a Battle Royal.
He fends off the attack. Ooh! Producing a trampling.
Disrespect right there. I kind of like it.
Sitting, sit out, powerbomb.
Catch the punch.
Great counter. Mistake by Umaga. Strikes with a kick.
Hey, stiff punch.
He's turning the tables.
Horse. Oh, the elbow connects. Big body drop. crossing.
Just like that, Cena gets intercepted.
We know what's coming next.
Extraordinary amount of abuse.
Dropped right on their face.
And Rikishi still managing to rally some offense.
That's going to put Cena up against the wall in this back and forth affair.
Ooh, right to the throat. He's got him here. He's got him up.
And
Rikishi back. Down by the DDT.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Thrust right to the throat. Man can't breathe, the man can't fight. The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are in a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
Nice counter by Cena.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Taking this one back to the ring now.
Sharp punch.
Look at this.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
Answering back.
Big throw. Oh, man.
You didn't need that eyebrow anyway.
Boom, right the button.
Wrenching the arm.
Man, what a clothesline.
Just insulting.
Crush right to the throat. Man can't breathe, the man can't fight. Oh, looks like an elimination is underway. That's it. Rikishi. She just got
been eliminated.
Quick exchange of counters there.
He switches it back around.
Back with their own counter. Oh, saw it coming.
DDT delivered.
Cena's sizing him up. Here's Cena.
Oh, the title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
This is truly awesome.
But Cena starting here. And that cuts Cena right off. And he goes into the ring. A possible elimination in progress. Placed target.
The South. Got it. New champion.
Great match. Let's take another look at what makes the six-man battle royal such a unique and brutal event.
Into the tides with this championship match.
Talk about history in the making. This is literally one for the history books, and we got to witness it up.